Good afternoon, good morning, and good evening. My name is Amanda Cannon, and I am the Member Services Manager with CEDIA. And welcome to today's new member orientation webinar. If you have any GoToWebinar login or technical issues, please let us know by using the question box located in the navigation panel. You can also use this box to submit questions about your membership, and we will answer them during the Q&A. We are recording today's session, and the link to the recorded webinar and any other resources will be sent via email. Right now, we have all lines on mute to avoid background noise. Before we get into our regular member orientation content, I want to quickly make sure you're all aware of the many resources we have assembled over the last few months as part of our CEDIA Strong campaign. We have gathered valuable legal, regulatory, and governmental resources in our COVID Resource Center. We have added a robust schedule of webinars every Tuesday and Thursday. We are hosting new regional roundtables that are virtual roundtables on our integrators and manufacturers to share insights and prepare for recovery from the current situation. And then we are providing weekly financial sessions with expert advisors that are free of charge for members on Mondays. You can find these and many other resources at cedia.net/cediastrong. Now, moving on, congratulations on becoming a CEDIA member and welcome to CEDIA. This webinar will share an overview of your CEDIA membership and instructions to help you access all of your benefits. Whether you have joined to build your professional network, save money on training, or keep current with technology, you are right where you belong. You are now part of a global community that consists of a board of directors and hundreds of volunteers who develop strategy, lead training, share their technical expertise, write content, and even develop new member benefits, all while volunteering their valuable time to CEDIA. We are very excited to have one of these dedicated volunteers join us on the webinar today. Sean, would you like to take a minute and introduce yourself?
Sure, thank you. My name is Sean LeMay. I am the founder and owner of Sound and Theater, a custom integration firm that I started 19 years ago in the Buffalo, New York area. I am a CEDIA Outreach Instructor, or COI. I have other many certifications, including MCSC. I was the 2012 CEDIA ESI Volunteer of the Year. And currently, I volunteer for CEDIA in the capacity of the I am the chair for the IT Networking Task Force. I am a subject matter expert, or a SHMI as we like to nickname it. I helped write most of the current IT curriculum that's currently taught throughout all of CEDIA currently. I am one of the co-chairs of the Workforce Development Working Group. And formerly, I've been the chair of the Technical Working Group, as well as a member of the Professional Development Advisory Committee. Lastly, I am a very active instructor for CEDIA at the CEDIA Expo and other events across the country.
Thank you so much, Sean. We also have a member of the CEDIA team who is going to be helping us out today. Jessica, would you like to take a moment and introduce yourself?
Yeah, I'd love to. My name is Jessica Thornburg, and I am the Member Programs Manager at CEDIA. So several of the benefits that we're going to be talking about today actually fall under my watch. And so I'm really excited to share those with all of you and hope that I can be a resource for you, not just today, but throughout the life of your membership. And I have been with CEDIA for about 2 years. I'm actually going to be coming up on my 2-year anniversary next month. So I'm excited about that. And just really love talking to members every day. It's been really fun. I'm not from the industry, from the nonprofit sector, but not from the AV and technical industry. So it's been really amazing to learn about what all of you do and be able to assist you in maximizing your benefits.
Thank you so much, Jessica. Your CEDIA membership means that you are connected to thousands of industry peers, the leaders and change makers who are pushing residential technology forward. This means you have access to the people, resources, and tools to keep building on your success and elevate your business. This human network will power your prosperity and the industries for years to come. Let's dive deeper into your CEDIA community. Your CEDIA membership puts you in the center of a thriving community of home technology insiders, a network dedicated to helping you build connections, stay competitive, and tap into new opportunities for growth. From face-to-face events to global connections made online, CEDIA has a professional network waiting for you. Jessica, could you please share with us more about the CEDIA community experience?
Yeah, I'd love to. So every year, CEDIA Expo places industry professionals at the center of the future home experience. CEDIA Expo 2019 was a huge success and was hosted in Denver, Colorado. We saw members take advantage of the special member pricing for the show floor and training. Technical and business training was held prior to the floor opening and through Saturday, and we hosted 125 CEDIA courses, with 60 of those that were completely new. The CEDIA booth was a busy hub of new and familiar faces, a great buzz. We hosted free TED-like bite-sized talks that offered crucial insights on emerging trends, new technologies, and strengthened business practices. You can check these out on our YouTube channel. Due to current circumstances, CEDIA Expo 2020 will be a virtual expo. It will be held the same week that we would have been in Denver. We're hosting a two-day interactive education conference, and our virtual show floor will also be open for 2 days. There will be lots of opportunities for networking with manufacturers. In addition, CEDIA co-owns ISC along with Avixa. ISC hosts both residential and commercial manufacturers, making it the largest professional AV show in the world. New in 2020, we hosted CEDIA's Design and Build Conference and worked specifically with design professionals around Europe. Attendees received a deep dive look at multiple facets of the home technology industry and how professional design and installation can lead to sophisticated aesthetics and lifestyle benefits. We have excellent content, networking opportunities, and training classes running throughout the week. 2020 was the final show in Amsterdam, as ISC is moving to Barcelona in 2021. Another way CEDIA is building community is through the CEDIA Groups program. CEDIA Groups offer like-minded business owners a platform for discussing business opportunities and challenges, all with the goal of improving their business. Each CEDIA group is made up of 7 to 10 CEDIA member integrator executives who meet monthly via phone or video conference to network, discuss key business issues, share best practices, and have candid conversations about operational challenges. You can sign up at CEDIA.net, and it's free for any home technology professional member to participate. One of the most active CEDIA member benefits is the CEDIA Global Online Community. This robust forum is a place for members to network with other industry professionals around the world, ask questions, share business or technical solutions, and get best practices from those in the field. The homepage connects you with conversations. The searchable directory introduces you to other members. CEDIA is bringing industry networking to you year-round. The entire CEDIA industry is connecting here. So if you have a question about a product or need ideas to help your sales and marketing, start here to get your answers.
Thank you, Jessica. Before we move on, I want to bring Sean into this conversation about the community. Sean, you've been a part of CEDIA and engaged in these community benefits and programs that we offer. Can you please share with us how being a part of CEDIA and networking with others in the industry has helped you?
Sure. Whether it's in person at Expo or ISC or virtually through groups or the global online community, CEDIA is a great place to meet up with friends and make new ones year after year. There's something about that camaraderie with fellow dealers around the world, being able to discuss what works in their markets and what may have failed. But best of all, the CEDIA Expo also gives you access to not only to the vendors, but typically the vendors' engineers as well. Something about that TV annoy you? You can talk to the people who made it, convince them why it should change or be fixed, or meet with them to better understand the product you're selling and installing. A few years ago, long before IP control, I had approached a vendor and asked them why they had removed the 3.5 millimeter infrared input jack on the back of all their TVs, as this really made for a really clean installation, and of course, no infrared buds falling off the fronts of TVs. The vendor explained to me that less than 1% of 1% of TVs sold was this interface actually being utilized, and at a cost of about 15 cents per TV, times almost 15 million TVs a year, this was costing them over $2 million. But he took the feedback and promised that he'd keep this in mind when they designed the new ways to control in the future. Sure enough, a very robust API was written for IP control over the network on all of their TVs just a few years later. That's just one story. I have hundreds that I could share, but alas, that'll have to wait for another time.
Thank you so much, Sean. The industry also looks to CEDIA for training, both business and technical. Industry experts and staff keep training updated and available when it's convenient for you. CEDIA offers a variety of ways for you to get the training you need, both online or in person. Sean, could you please share with us all there is to know about CEDIA training and resources?
Sure. I am excited to share that CEDIA recently launched the brand new CEDIA Academy, which represents a huge leap forward for CEDIA's online education. CEDIA Academy holds over 100 hours of online training. This online education is more interactive than ever before. CEDIA's online courses have been carefully designed to support learners in any stage of their career and lead them along a well-designed pathway that ultimately prepares them for career advancement. Log into the portal and update your profile to see all the courses that interest you. CEDIA members enjoy preferred pricing on all courses and resources. CEDIA's in-person training gives professionals the opportunity to get expert instruction on the skills, topics, and techniques that they will use every day. From boot camps, conferences and events to all-day workshop, CEDIA's in-person training is another outlet for you to learn the skills you need from the world-class instructors who know the industry. Choose from a mix of hands-on and classroom-based training formats and topics that include business, operations, technical skills, emerging trends, and much more. Many offerings also enable attendees to network with and learn from industry peers for even deeper educational experience. CEDIA's Tech Summit series are excellent free industry accessible regional events which pull together leading brands to showcase their products while we host technology-led classes alongside. A great cost-effective way for your technicians to better their professional development with just one day out of business. If you're looking for hands-on classroom-style training, the multi-day boot camp training sessions are right for you. Basic, home theater, and advanced networking and systems integration boot camps are held several times a year at the headquarters offices in Indianapolis and in the offices in the UK. Additional hands-on training are also held throughout the year. If you want a firsthand knowledge from a boot camp attendee, check out the CEDIA blog, Home Theater Boot Camp Daily Diary, where CEDIA staff writer Ed Wenk gives his hour-by-hour experience. Normally, this slide would have a list of upcoming global regional events, and we cannot wait to host face-to-face trainings once again. For now, make sure you're taking advantage of all of our upcoming webinars. We have education classes on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and financial sessions held on Mondays. You can check this out at cedia.net/events for a complete listing of all upcoming events. All of this training is critical to you and your staff to become CEDIA certified. CEDIA's internationally recognized certifications establish your company's expertise to potential clients and demonstrate your team's commitment to best practice. The entry-level cabling and infrastructure technician certification, or CIT, is for technicians whose primary task is to perform basic infrastructure wiring for low voltage technology systems in a residential or commercial setting. This is the most general and covers the industry at a large. Following this, we have three technical certifications that allow you to demonstrate your mastery and knowledge in a specific area of integrated system technician, certified designer, and certified networking specialist. Members with CEDIA certified employees get priority listing on the CEDIA Finder service. It's a strong way to ensure that your company stands out from other members.
Thank you so much, Sean. I also just wanted to jump in and ask you, as someone who has become certified, can you give us any insight into your own experience?
Sure. CEDIA's training has got to be second to none. I highly encourage all the new members here to take the trip to CEDIA Expo each year, but don't stop there. With the recent advancements from the CEDIA has invested in the CEDIA Academy, virtual trainings, podcasts, white papers, and even more that's coming down the road, CEDIA is becoming that one-stop shop for training 365 days of the year. If you or your staff can't make it to Expo, CEDIA takes that training on the road with their tech summits, and just last week released the revised schedule for the rest of 2020. They're going to be stopping in cities from Atlanta to Vancouver, Dallas to Toronto, New York to Los Angeles, and all in between. And that's just here in the US and in the last third of this year. They'll be all over the world again starting in 2021. Training and eventually certification not only gives you and your staff the experience you need to do the job, it proves their qualification and ready to hit the ground running. And trust me, that's huge when it comes to you hiring new employees. It's something I've just spent the last few weeks interviewing candidates here in my own business for. Certification proves an employee's worth and moves them to the top of stack of resumes or moves them out in front of the line for future promotions. It's well worth it.
Thanks, Sean. With your CEDIA membership, you also have access to a valuable bank of industry-leading publications, reports, and analyses. Jessica, could you please continue and share an overview of the many resources that CEDIA has to offer?
Of course. So first, we have the CEDIA Designer, which is a cloud-based design tool that allows home cinema professionals to create a technically impeccable, dedicated cinema or media room design in minutes, including support documents, aesthetic renders, and 3D CAD drawings. The software is available to the industry. However, as a member, you have free access to the media room level of the program for free and a significant cost reduction on the additional levels. Experience this software through one of our upcoming demonstrations. You can find a demo that works for your time zone at cedia.net/events, or you can review a recording on the CEDIA HQ YouTube page. Next, the CEDIA podcast provides up-to-the-minute insights and insider chatter from some of the industry's brightest minds. The podcast usually drops every Friday, but we're currently producing 2 podcasts a week, and we'll continue this until July. We had well over 50,000 downloads in 2019, and we're heading in that direction for 2022. The podcast features many industry thought leaders and subject matter experts, and we cover a broad range of issues, developments, and challenges confronting those in the CEDIA channel. Our discussions have included topics such as 5G and a discussion on blockchain. If you haven't yet, download this incredibly informative podcast available from the CEDIA website, iTunes, and others. CEDIA's technology staff and volunteers track and connect you with the trends impacting your business. When it comes to imagining what's next, humans tend to overestimate what's possible in the next 2 years and wildly underestimate what's coming in the next 10. CEDIA's Technology Council looks into the future and makes some predictions you need to be aware of. Read all about these predictions and their impact on you in the CEDIA blog. CEDIA also produces an extensive library of resources, which covers both business and technical topics. These resources offer guides and publications, white papers, and a research library that focuses on industry-specific knowledge and information. Nearly 30% of respondents to CEDIA's 2018 Size and Scope of the Residential Technology Systems Industry Survey reported finding and keeping qualified employees as a challenge for integration firms, by far the biggest concern identified by employers of all sizes. For any company, the CEDIA Job Board connects job seekers and employers in the home technology industry. Members can submit job openings for free, to be posted online, and then jobs are marketed weekly in the CEDIA Industry Digital Newsletter. CEDIA is also building the necessary foundation that will enable us to develop a sustainable pipeline of skilled talent for the home technology industry. These efforts include creating effective outreach materials, developing an entry-level training program that leads to industry-recognized credential attainment, and building relationships with workforce development and educational institutions that have access to job seekers.
Thank you so much, Jessica. CEDIA is working on your behalf day in and day out, even when you don't see it. With your CEDIA membership, you have access to a valuable bank of industry-leading publications, reports, and analyses. Jessica, please can you continue and tell us how members, volunteers, and staff are working to assure industry success?
Yeah, so CEDIA develops and monitors information regarding legislative and regulatory issues. The main goal of these efforts is to ensure that our members' ability to own and operate your business is not impeded. Members get access to several online tools, a licensing and regulatory reference directory, details about all U.S. and Canadian licensing and regulation requirements, and access to a tracking system reporting any proposed industry legislation. Each day, CEDIA are keeping watch online on every state legislature in the U.S. and every province in Canada to identify anything that could negatively affect the industry. In 2019 alone, during the state legislative sessions, CEDIA tracked 243 bills and 107 regulations. We can't do it alone. We rely on members to make calls to their legislators. When members like you participate in our grassroots efforts, legislators come to understand that CEDIA represents a lot of small businesses. If you're based in the U.S., we encourage each and every one of you to join the CEDIA grassroots legislative network. Let's make sure our voice is heard and we aren't legislated out of business. In addition to our normal government affairs activities, this team has also been doing a lot of work on the federal level in response to COVID-19. You can find information and resources based on your region on CEDIA.net/CEDIA Strong. CEDIA produces key reports and the full research reports are available to members for free. The market size and scope survey is critical for all industry professionals. This study quantifies segments and forecasts the market at large, specifically to obtain a broad understanding of companies working within the industry and the annual economic performance of the industry. CEDIA also recently released the findings of the Voice of the Integrator, Integrator Segments and Needs Survey. This study of more than 600 integrators across the globe sheds light on key findings detailing manufacturer selection factors, support requirements, business challenges, and industry concerns. Both of these surveys are now available for CEDIA members for free and offer great insights to the state of the industry. I'd encourage you to download them.
Thanks, Jessica. As a CEDIA member, you can tap into smart ways to showcase your business and generate more business. Sean, the floor is all yours again.
Thank you. The CEDIA team is excited to announce the launch of a new website. CEDIA members and their needs have been in the heart of every decision made, resulting in detailed customization across the site. Through the customized content of the site, we are better able to demonstrate to homeowners and industry partners the importance of working with CEDIA professionals and the stunning end results. The new CEDIA.net offers a highly visual, tailored user experience. As a member, you have the opportunity to customize your company page in the CEDIA Finder service at the whole new level, and you're able to showcase some of your favorite projects. Be sure your profile is up to date so your company looks its best. If you're looking to connect with the design build industry, the COI program is for you. The COI program gives you an authorized materials to deliver to the design build industry. An example of the courses which are being delivered is Smart Home Cabling Requirements for the Modern Home, which is approved by many organizations, including the Royal Institute of British Architects, or the RIBA, and the American Institute of Architects, the AIA. Keep an eye on the events page at CEDIA.net to find upcoming Train the Trainer classes. The CEDIA Awards program recognizes the top projects and products in the industry, awarding innovation, creativity, and technical expertise. The 2019 winners got a big boost in their brand recognition and client awareness. Winners and finalists are featured in the industry blogs, articles, and are a critical aspect of the content development for CEDIA's outreach to the design build industry. The 2020 award submissions for home technology professionals recently closed, but now is the perfect time to start planning for next year. Learn more at CEDIA.net/awards. You can also download the CEDIA podcast episode from February 1st, 2019 called Demystifying the CEDIA Awards, Tips from Judges and Winners for additional insight on how to submit a successful project. CEDIA's aim has always been and always will be to raise standards within the industry. As the industry has evolved, it has become clear that CEDIA needs to establish a way to elevate members who have achieved certain goals, excelled in specific skill sets, and gone above and beyond to represent the very best the industry has to offer. We need to do that within a framework that was inclusive, attainable, and aspirational, no matter the size of revenue of the company. That's where our new Member of Excellence program comes in. There are two levels of achievement, the CEDIA Advanced Member and the CEDIA Member of Excellence, that provide a way for you to distinguish your business by excelling in five key areas. To become a CEDIA Advanced Member, you must demonstrate a proven commitment to continuing education, customer service, and community outreach. The CEDIA Member of Excellence designation will be given to CEDIA Advanced Members with a record of award-winning craftsmanship and a dedication to advanced industry certifications. It's our way of making sure the best really do rise to the very top. CEDIA Members of Excellence and Advanced Members will be given a set of marketing tools and priority placement in the Finder service listings for all media opportunities.
Thank you so much, Sean. We're going to take just the last bit of time to dive into the great questions that some of you have submitted. First, I actually want to combine a couple of questions that came in just because they go together really well. We've had someone ask, where do they start with learning about industry standards? And then someone else just listed a concern that they want to make sure they're operating as per industry standards. So what are some of the best ways that you have both found to go about being up to date on what the standards are?
I'd be happy to start. And really, a great way to get started on that would be to look online. And most of the standards that are put forward from CEDIA, some of them are partnered with CTA, but almost all of them are free online for you to download and have on hand. So I would definitely encourage you to go to CEDIA.net and search for the standards, and would encourage you to have those just for review. And following that, you can absolutely always reach out to us. If it's easiest for you, you can always reach out to member@cedia.org, which is the email you see on the screen, and ask questions. And the membership team can always get you connected with the standards team for anything specific that you might need to know once you take a look at those that we have online.
Yeah, I would say the community is a great place to post questions on that sort of stuff. And a lot of the CEDIA volunteers actually help write a lot of those standards in the industry, whether it be in the AV side or they actually sit on some of the other larger bodies globally to do that sort of stuff. That gives them an added benefit that we can tap into. And you'll see a lot of white papers that have been written and get published throughout the year that will take a deep dive into those standards and actually explain what they're there for, why they're there, and how it's expected that it's going to be implemented and that sort of stuff. And of course, I'm going to fall back on what I've already said probably three or four times in the last half hour, is training, getting involved with the training opportunities that are exposed to you, whether it be in person at CEDIA Expo, or it's done through, you know, the virtual trainings or even the regional trainings. That's where, you know, all of our classes are going to be built on those training standards and make sure that we're conforming to them so that that way you're learning. And we're even teaming up with some of these companies to provide actual certification in some of those standards, especially in the video side of things recently. So it's definitely the place to be, and you can definitely get the answers you're looking for.
Thank you. And speaking of training, we do have a question of just What is the best way to get a new employee started from the ground up after they've been hired and you want to get them going?
I'll start with that one. There is the new online training system that we've just recently rolled out. There is a whole training track for technicians that literally starts from the very beginning and takes them up to pretty much all they would need to know, at least to get off the ground and get running. But that's going to be the virtual way to get started. We offer a lot of those courses also in person at our boot camps. And I mentioned that, you know, again earlier here, the home theater advanced boot camp, the networking boot camps. Those are great opportunities to get somebody who has never been exposed to this industry, a technician, and get them on the ground running, you know, by being in person and having an instructor literally work over their shoulder as they put a speaker into a ceiling or calibrate a sound system and that sort of stuff. For the business side of things, say salespeople, CEDIA is currently in development of new online classes, and they're always developing new classes to roll out that will help train and help bring up a salesperson through the ranks and help them understand how to sell the technology and that sort of stuff. And that's something that's I kind of hinted on, that stuff that's coming down the road. That's one of those tracks that'll be coming down the road very soon.
To add to that, one thing that I always like to share with people is that the certification pretests are always free, whether somebody is a member or not. So we have recommended to some people that if you are looking to hire somebody, it's a great tool to use to see whether somebody's skills sort of match what they have on their resume. They can take that exam and bring the results to an interview to say, hey, here's how I scored on the CEDIA, previously ESC exam. It really goes over a lot of the basic technician requirements that you're going to need. And so definitely encourage you, whether that's a part of your onboarding or even the interview process, to check that out, just because it's a free resource and somebody doesn't have to be a part of a member company to take that.
Yeah. And just to add to that, not even just for new hires, I was recently on a call with a member who said that he had all of his technical staff take one of the pretests, just, you know, with everyone kind of being working from home a little bit more, they had some time to do training. And so they started by taking one of those pretests, and it helped them identify where as a company they were maybe needing to get some help. And so that is definitely a great place to identify those needs. Moving on with one more question. We just have a question about Expo, looking for a little more detail. And I know what we said at the beginning was a little vague. Part of that is just because more information is still to come and is still being released. So please, over the next couple weeks, keep an eye out on your emails and communication coming from CEDIA. Definitely as soon as we have details, we will share those with you. But also for those who have asked, I'll reach out to you directly to make sure that your specific questions have been answered. It is a unique year for us. It's going to be different not seeing everyone face to face, but we are definitely very excited about the opportunities that we're going to have through our virtual program, and having both the conference and the opportunity for manufacturers and integrators to connect and network is exciting. So definitely keep an eye out on all of the information that's coming out over the next few weeks and months about that. So moving on, before we end, I just want to urge all of you to make the most of your membership and take full advantage of your benefits. At the very least, leave this webinar and take advantage of the free resources you get with your membership. Check out the CEDIA calendar. CEDIA brings manufacturers and professionals together for tech summits, and CEDIA provides training at industry events all over the world. Download one of the many templates and free white papers. Take a minute to stay knowledgeable about trends through CEDIA blogs and podcasts, and update your Finder service profile. log on to cedia.net/community. And as I mentioned at the beginning, don't miss out on all of our CEDIA Strong COVID-19 resources at cedia.net/CEDIA Strong. And last of all, know who to contact for help. We have staff ready to support you all over the globe, and you can contact us anytime at member@cedia.org. And then just to end, I just want to check in with both of you. Jessica, do you have any final words of wisdom for new CEDIA members?
I think the biggest piece of advice I would share would be to find a way to take advantage of your benefits more than just right when you start. There's a lot of resource with CEDIA that can come into play, even if it's not right this moment, such as the Member of Excellence Program. But they come into play a little bit down the line. And I always talk to people about how they can take advantage of their benefits per their company. So utilize the member team as your resource as you are going through sort of the life of your membership. We are here for you. All four of us monitor the member@cedia.org email. So when you're emailing that, it's not just going to a robot. It's actually going to the membership team, and we're, you know, monitoring that daily and love to help and have conversations with you on how you can best take advantage of those benefits. So I know it might seem overwhelming right now because there's so much to do and so much to see. And certainly right now is a great time to explore that because we're all still sort of in a holding pattern before we can, you know, touch base with our clients, but we're here for you when you need us. So definitely reach out.
Thank you, Jessica. And Sean, do you have anything you'd like to add?
Sure. I'll start by saying good luck. You've tapped into a wealth of knowledge at your fingertips. It's up to all of you to access it, to get to Expo when it's offered in 2021, if at all possible. Get your staff trained, get certified, network with peers and vendors, understand the government issues, and help be a voice to get laws overturned or stop unfair ones from even being considered. You've got thousands of people behind you and at your disposal. Make sure you utilize them and learn from them whenever you can. Since we're working mostly virtually, make sure that you hop into the community and start engaging today. Just kind of a reminder, remember that address is community.cedia.net. So with that being said, I look forward to meeting you all in person, hopefully at some time in the near future.
Thank you so much, Sean. And a big thank you to both of you for taking a time out of your schedule to join us today. And for all of you new members out there, we are so excited to have you on board. Thank you so much for attending. And don't forget to continue the great conversations at, like Sean said, at community.cedia.net. The entire CEDIA staff are here to help. We are an extension of your team, and you can contact us anytime at member@cedia.org. Thank you so much and have a great day.